Looks like Frost is no good here.
Nostrum camp. Must be the salvagers I heard about.
There she goes again, staring at that scrap pile for hours.
genius is at work here. I cannot afford any distractions. If you require salvage, you can... Oh! A hunter! Yes! Good, good! I was hoping one would stop by. There's no time to waste,
Aloy.
That old boar, Karaf, is expecting me to merely make the best armor in the Forbidden West. But I, Honda, will give him a masterpiece. And you are going to help me make it. Of course you'll be compensated, though seeing me is gratifying enough.
Karaf's people? So you're competing to make armor for him too. With the Tanakhth right next door?
Ha! They've got problems of their own to worry about. Besides, I'm not just making armor. I'm making a work of art, imbued with the majesty of ancient machines and wondrous relics, with the steadfastness of the gentle plow horn, and the fury of the raging ravager. So, where do you want to start?
You talked about using plowhorn parts for your armor?
I've been eyeing a herd not too far from here. If you can bring me the right parts, this armor will be as unwavering as they are.
I can try.
Oh, one more thing. Plowhorns sometimes leave a trail of flowers in their path. The Utaru infuse some kind of drink with them to soothe the mind. I'd like to try it, see if it inspires any ideas.
Right. I'll see what I can do. You talked about using ancient relics for your armor?
Correct. But that dream has fizzled like a wet forge.
What do you mean?
I acquired scouting reports on this area dating back to the Red Raids. They told of ruins filled with treasure. But some of our younger recruits stole the scrolls and absconded to go after the relics. I want them found before they run away with my salvage.
I can try to track them down.
Give them a good thrashing for me while you're at it, will you?
So you want your armor to wield a Ravager's fury? Sounds interesting.
I tracked down a pack of them near here. Shoot off one of their cannons, and I can make my armor just as deadly.
I'll, take a look. See what I can do.
Well, if you get to it, we'll pick it up when you're done.
You said you wanted ancient machine parts for your armor?
Ah, yes. There's entire graveyards of them nearby. Dreadful things. With some of their parts, I can make armor that will instill fear and disquiet in the enemy.
I'll, read up on the details.
Splendid! I look forward to your success. Ah! Need some machine parts? Or want me to take some off your hands? You won't find better salvage. Aloy, you're hard at work on those contracts, I hope.
Yep. I have to go.
Luck be with you.
I thought they might have hit a water line. Yeah. I'll call the water company out here in a minute. All right, later, bye. I don't know, so you may drive up into her.